I'm Chief Khawly. My friends call me Coach. Well, I'm retiring now, and I want to tell you the story of my life and career. Now, if you could just give me a sec, I can find where I wrote it down here somewhere. Oh, that's not mine. Jeez. Oh yeah, here it is. All right. My life started off very, very confusing. My family hails from Lebanon. But I was born in Haiti. But I'm an American. As such, when I finally arrived to America, I tried my best to fit in with American culture. I followed all the latest trends and tried to fit in. I was also enamored by popular American movies. I also fell in love with popular American TV shows. My favorite, Ronanza. But my love for America wasn't enough. I needed to find work, and I wanted to find something that would fill my passion for America. So I decided to coach Pee Wee football, hence my nickname, Coach. Even though I wasn't really good at it. My coaching skills were adequate at best. So after 10 years of never winning a single game, I was fired. So once again, I was out of work. And then one day, while reading the paper, I saw that the Miami Fire Department was in need of some 1970s cliche mustached firemen. So I decided to leave the gun and take the cannoli. And I applied to the Miami Fire Department. Once there, I was stationed at Firehouse 1, where I was constantly challenged by the biggest and the baddest, Firefighter Dan Fuller. I couldn't let him boss me around, so I had to show him quickly who was boss.
Ooh. Imagine the impact of a forearm on someone that weighs 458 pounds. Quite a bit of agility in there as well.
Obviously, I was unsuccessful. My only choice was to rise through the ranks quickly. And finally, after years of hard work and studying, I started from a lonely KP and moved all the way up to battalion chief. I remember my first big fire as battalion chief. It was like nothing I've ever seen before. Coordinating the attack went a little something like this.
This is the play. This is the play. Okay, the quarterback. Two receivers lined up to the left, one to the right. There's a flanker lined up to the left behind the quarterback.
Okay. Now,
he gives the ball. No, he doesn't. He doesn't get the ball. The receiver goes all the way over there to the left. Now, once the quarterback has the ball, he fakes to the left. No, he fakes to the right. He doesn't fake. He thinks about fake. He pretends to fake. I don't know where I am.
But like Seinfeld, the chief's job is really about nothing. But even sometimes, as the battalion chief, I get challenged. And when that happens, I have to show my guns. They go to 14.
They stay at 8.
They go to 14.
They stay at 8.
You don't understand. They need to go to 14.
No, they stay at 8.
I told you they go to 14. Well, it's time for me to go now. You know what they say. Once you're out, you're out. There's no coming back. But don't worry. I'll be watching you. I know the city will be in good hands with my new assistant coach, Rodney Dangerfield, a.k.a. Willie Hernandez. Thanks, everyone. See ya.